get this thing up rolling in tomorrow, we want to feature our trombone section. And Jim Cobb, this could be the start of something big. This was written by Mr. Steve Allen, and if anybody remember, he used to have his own TV show.
Yeah, how about this walking in way up here?
Daniel, Robert Reisman, and Ulysses.
See, they recognize this one.
Thank you. I made it. Oh, you know how I feel? Oh, I like that. I can't do a dang thing with them. Good thing I don't have to go potty. I love it when you guys laugh at my jokes.
We can.
So, Cry Me a River. Love this song. How's everybody doing tonight? Good? Yeah, let's do it. All right. I'm having Larry kick off the get the tempos for me because I can't tell when he's on. I get it. You cry the long night through. Well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you. Now you say you're sorry.
Let's go!
said everything was on the square. The brother tried to throw the monkey off his back. The monkey turned around and said, now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Baba, don't you blow your tie. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use in chiming? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Baba, don't you blow your tie. Buzz told the monkey, you are choking me. It's your home. It sounds like a laugh. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Baba, don't you blow your tie.
Thank you.
right here.
Okay. I see we have a couple of Blues Brothers are with us tonight. So I guess we ought to play their song, huh? Larry, why don't you hang this one up?
Thank you. Thank you.
Patrick Ingram on the Elvis.
No, but did you ever hear the Mandos? It was a country legend.
Did you play that?
No, you too. No, YouTube is actually my video. Yes.
Why was there a song?
Thank you. There was a time when let me rephrase that. I almost never had to send me out to someone else because she had an
Here's another little bit of rock and roll.
Ooh, rock and roll, let's hear it.
Thank you.
good guitar work, tenor sax work.
That was great. Mom and Mary were dancing. Yeah. No, you were taking some rhythm.
She's amazing.
No, she's not.
All right, so this next song you're all going to recognize. Ready?
It is one more. Recognize this one? A little California dreaming. Rock it out.
and rock it out.
Happy birthday!